celebrations galore. This is how Nairobians ushered in the new year when the clock struck midnight. Some choose to do it in church, while others thronged entertainment joints to bid goodbye to the year 2017. At the Jesus Winner Ministry, situated along Thika Superhighway, New Year celebrations were at their peak as the faithful sang and danced. The presiding pastor, Dr. Edward Mwai, called on the government and the opposition to give dialogue a chance as a way to resolve the political stalemate in the country.
Maoni ya kanisa ni viongozi wetu wa Kenya, rais, deputy, opposition leader, Raila Amolo Odinga, Kalonzo. Kuongea si mbaya, kuongea ni nzuri, ndio watu waweze kuelewana juu ya nchi yetu. Na juu ya kwamba hayo mambo hata kama inaonekana itakuwa magumu, mwishowe kutakuwa na mambo ya kuongea.
People of Kenya would like to tell them that peace is what will unite us. We will become promoters of peace and we will be people of love and of more especially we speak one language, the language of love.
The same message of political tolerance reverberated at the Lord's Gathering Fellowship Church along Outer Ring Road with the presiding bishop, Dr. Maurice Mwarandu, saying the electioneering period is over and Kenyans should now move forward.
Na Mungu kwa neema yake tu akampatia tena nafasi Rais Uhuru Kenyatta pamoja na Ruto. Pengine haikuwa mapenzi ya mwanadamu iwe hivyo, na neno la Mungu linasema hivi: kila mtu aitii mamlaka iliyokuu.
At the Kenyatta International Convention Center, KICC, fanfare marked the end of 2017 and ushered in 2018. Excited Nairobians could not hide their joy as they bade farewell to a year they described as a tough one. Samson Kitavi, Channel One News.